say is that God is so good. Yes, he is. See, some of y'all only seen from the outside what I was going through. Mm-hmm. But y'all don't really know actually what I went through.
Oh, come on with
me. I'm 18 years old. Hallelujah. Some people out there 18, they think they got it made. But see, I told my mama the other night, I got it made. And the reason for that is because all of what I've been through has only brought me closer to God.
Amen.
At age of 16, I was diagnosed with Crohn's disease. I thought that that was only going to be it. And, you know, we just going to have to do this medicine and get through this. But now, August 17th, I started school. My senior year, I only did 1 week of that year. I had to stop going to school. My eyes started to protrude. I was having severe pain, and I couldn't see. My eyesight was blurred. I was going from doctor to doctor, and I went to one eye doctor in Birmingham, and he did an eye test, and the lady said, "This not good." My mama said, "Well, what's wrong?" The lady said, "Her eyesight is 20/300. She's going blind." The eye doctor, he wanted to go and order me a marble eye, but see, I had to call and talk to Pastor William because I couldn't get in touch with my brother. Pastor William gave me Isaiah 41:10, "Fear not, for I am God, be not dismayed. I will strengthen you, yes, I will help you, I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." Oh, and see, after then, that fear was starting to creep in because I ain't been through nothing like this. Well, I had surgery. I went through that surgery. I stayed in surgery for 6 hours. And people, I have been through so many surgeries. And it's just amazing that I still wake up. Because when I come from that surgery, the doctors always have something new to say that's not good. But see, what the devil meant for bad, God meant it for good.
Yes.
So, coming back for a follow-up after one of my surgeries with my eye doctor, and the eye doctor said, my God, this is nothing but God. He said, your eyesight is 20/20.
God did it.
He said, when your eye was turning to the left, it fell straight. He said, God loves you. This is God. This is not my work. Because, see, I knew that I was going to have to go back in and straighten back up your eye. But, see, God did it on his own. God sends us through things.
Preach, God.
Glorified the way he getting glorified now. Yeah. At that age, I want to understand. Graduate. God is still doing it.